Good morning, children. So, we will continue our lesson number 8. So, today again I will explain you the life cycle of a frog. So, listen carefully. The life cycle of a frog consists of 3 stages: egg, larva, and adult. As a frog grows, it moves through these stages in a process known as metamorphosis. So what do you mean by metamorphosis? Metamorphosis is a big word that means changing from one form into another. These animals look like very different as babies than their parents. Frogs are amphibians, which means that they can live in water or on land. They grow through several stages of life before they become adult frogs. And during these stages, they live only in water. So they are taking several stages, and these stages they live only in water. A frog being's life as a fertilized egg. A female frog lays a lot of eggs at one time in a pond. The eggs float on water in a jelly. The eggs will soon hatch into tadpoles. Then, when tadpole hatches, it looks more like a small fish than a frog. It looks like a small fish. It does not have any legs. It has only gills that allow it to breathe underwater. So it has gills to breathe in water. The tadpole swims in the water and grows for several weeks. The frog's tail will eventually disappear completely and it will start to eat insects instead of plants from the water. The young frog for about 2 to 4 years to become an adult. So you understand, frogs breed in the rainy season in water bodies like ponds. The frog lays a large number of black colored eggs called spawns. The eggs develop into tiny fish like tadpoles. The tadpoles swim in water like a tiny fishes. They have gills to breathe. And listen carefully. When the frog tadpole swim in water, they have gills to breathe. After some day, the tail of a tadpole disappears. Finally, a tadpole develops into an adult frog. This process of transformation is called metamorphosis. So the frog has 3 phases in its life cycle: egg, tadpole, and adult frog. So this diagram you have to draw in your science copy, neat and clean, and color also. Okay, children, now listen the reptiles. Reptiles. Snake, turtles, and lizards are reptiles. Reptiles also reproduce by laying eggs. They lay eggs in holes in the ground. Where the reptiles give the egg? Yes, they lay eggs in holes in the ground. Mother reptiles do not take care of their eggs. So the reptiles are not caring of their eggs. After laying eggs, the mother reptiles cover the eggs with sand and go away. When they give the egg, they will cover the eggs with a sand and go away. The eggs receive warmth from the hatching from the heat of the sun. from where they get warm? From the sun only. Sometimes these eggs are eaten by other animals. So see the life cycle of a turtles. Egg laid on the land, then it will be hatching eggs, then hatchling, then it will be become a adult. So the life cycle of a turtle is 4 stage. Next one is insects. All insects like cockroaches, house flies and butterflies lay eggs. So these all are giving eggs: cockroach, butterfly and house fly. Cockroach. A cockroach lay eggs. The egg hatches into a nymph or a baby cockroach. A nymph is similar to an adult cockroach. After coming from the egg, nymph is a similar to an adult cockroach. It sheds its skin many times while growing into an adult. This repeated shedding of skin is called molting. So many times it will be shed the skin. And its skin many times while growing into an adult. This repeated shedding of skin is called molting. Listen carefully again. A nymph is similar to an adult cockroach. It sheds its skin many times while growing into an adult. This repeated shedding of skin is called molting. Thus, there are 3 stages in the life cycle of a cockroach. How many stages of life cycle of a cockroach? 3 stages. Egg, nymph and adult cockroach. So life cycle of hen, there are also 3 stages. Hen, egg, chick. Frog, eggs, tadpole and metamorph. Reptiles, it will be egg, hatching egg, hatchling and adult. And life cycle of cockroaches, egg, nymph and adult cockroach.